My cat started talking about a week ago, and the only things he says is I am and I know. And although his powers of speech came as quite a shock to me, what's most surprising is he says both things very sarcastically. I said, "You're a talking cat." He said, "I know." I said, "Cats aren't supposed to talk." He said, "I am." Well, I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to do about that, 'cause it seems I've got myself a sarcastic talking cat. So I called the newspaper and I told them the story, and they sent a lady reporter right around. And she was very impressed with my cat's ability to talk, even though he never says anything profound. She said, "You're pretty unique." He said, "I know." She said, "You're front page news." He said, "I am." Well, the paper sold a million copies in about 5 hours flat, all because I got myself a sarcastic talking cat. Well, my cat's sarcastic tone got him in trouble, unfortunately, yesterday afternoon out on the street. He was doing just fine until the moment when an enormous talking dog he did meet. The dog said, "I'm bigger than you." The cat said, "I know." The dog said, "You better be afraid of me." The cat said, "I am." Well, he's home from the vet now, and I'm happy about that. I just hope he's learned his lesson now, being a sarcastic cat.